Hi, in this video, we are going to learn the present value and future value calculations of uneven cash flow streams. Although calculating present value using a financial calculator is relatively straightforward, calculating future value is a little bit tricky. We are going to use a simple numeric example and Texas BA2 Plus financial calculator. So, what is uneven cash flows? Well, uneven cash flows have different cash flows in different years. Simply saying, one or more cash flows in the streams are unequal. Let's take an example. An investment will pay 150 at the end of each of the next 3 years, $250 at the end of year 4, $300 at the end of year 5, and $500 at the end of year 6. If other investments of equal risk earn 11% annually, what is its present value and its future value? Let's draw the timeline first and convert the word problem into a picture. As you can see, two or more cash flows are unequal, hence an uneven cash flow timeline. Using a financial calculator, we will solve the present value first. In your calculator, first step is to clear the cash flow memory. You do so by clicking CF and then second and finally press CE button. Now start entering the cash flows one by one. While your calculator screen is showing CF0, press 0 and then press enter. Now press the down arrow once. When your calculator screen is showing CO1, press 150 as year 1 cash flow and then press enter. This time press the down arrow twice. When your calculator screen is showing CO2, press 150 as year 2 cash flow and then press enter. Similarly, you enter 150, 250, 300 and 500 as year 3, year 4, year 5 and year 6 cash flows respectively. Now it's time to enter the discount rate of 11%. Press NPV. It is asking for I, or interest rate. Press 11 and then press enter. Press down arrow once. When your calculator screen is showing NPV, press compute or CPT. So you get the present value of this uneven cash flows equal 976.596. If you want to calculate the future value of the same uneven cash flows, you first calculate the present value the way you did so far and then use that number to calculate the future value. For example, if we put the previously calculated present value of 976.596 in a timeline, it will look like this. We will just use 976.596 as a lump sum amount and find the future value at year 6 using a compounding rate of 11%. In our financial calculator, we enter n equals 6 by pressing 6 first and then press n. Similarly, enter 11 in I over y, enter 976.596 as a negative number in PV. Always remember that PV value is a negative number in a financial calculator. If you forget to put PV as a negative number, the calculator might give you an error message most of the time. Set PMT equals 0 since we are dealing with a lump sum amount. Once you have entered all the values except for FV, press CPT and then press FV. So you get FV equals 1826.64. This is how you calculate the present value and future value of an uneven cash flow streams. If you are interested in learning the application of financial calculator in other time-envelope money problems, you may want to check the video description below for video links. Thanks for watching.